Converge allows you to create a dynamic buy button that can be added to email copy, existing websites, and even social media platforms to initiate convenient electronic payment. It offers your customers the convenience of paying for items online with their preferred payment method. You don't have to be a coding expert to set it up yourself. Converge makes the process intuitive and easy. Here's how to get started. To create an active buy button, navigate to the settings bar in the Converge home screen. Select Buy Button. And create in the top right corner. On the new Buy Button link screen, begin customizing the button by adding pricing information. In the pricing section, set the price entry method to either fixed pricing for an unchanged item amount, or toggle on a variable price option so the buyer can add their own, preferred for accepting deposits or donations. Scroll down to complete the remaining sections in settings. Select if you'd like the button to appear on a website or in the copy of an email. The preferred transaction type. In this example, we're selecting sale. Decide when the button will expire or if it will be actively live. Determine if it will direct to a hosted payment page or digital wallet provider like PayPal, Visa Checkout, or mobile wallet providers. In the design section, determine if it will render as a buy button or hyperlink. In this example, we are designing a buy button. Modify the text of what will display, adjust the font, or even determine the color of the text and button background by inserting the appropriate hex color code. Once satisfied with those selections, a preview of the button will appear in the top right corner. Select Generate Button to view the full HTML code. By selecting Copy to Clipboard, you'll be able to paste the code wherever you'd like on your website or social media channels. If creating a hyperlink, paste the link within your email copy. After this has been generated, the Buy Button will be saved within Converge alongside previously created buttons. Here, you're able to view or delete individual button options. Now you've got a dynamic and secure online payment option that's ready to be used by your cardholders. Thanks for watching. For more Converge information, go to www.support.convergepay.com.